I believe in fate, that everything happens for a reason. One moment, one event can define a person's life. I never cry, but as I'm writing this to you, I'm crying. And the saddest part about all this is that I'm not crying for you, I'm crying for me. It'd be so easy for me to act like a victim, but it's life, you know? You just learn to keep on living. And the truth is, I'm fine. The real reason I'm crying is that I'm starting to realize that I never really knew who you were as a person, as an adult. And all the childhood memories I have of you are starting to fade. They come in flashes like I'm watching a silent movie of someone else's life. It's strange. I feel like so much of who I am is because of you, and in my mind, we're exactly alike. But I don't know if we're anything alike at all. Sure, people always say we look the same. I have your hands, your eyes, your smile. But do we act the same? If I could speak to you again, I'd have so many questions. Questions a child wouldn't think to ask. What did you do for fun? What did you love? What did you hate? Were you adventurous? Were you headstrong like I am? Are we compassionate in the same way? Do you believe in God? You know, I guess who I am really is because of you. That moment, the moment you died, defined who I am. And there's no way to know what I'd be like if you were still here. I'd give anything to know who you really were, but for now, maybe it's not such a bad thing that I pretend to remember you.